So that becomes your problem, and your problem, it leads to the stress, tension, depression. You will have a sleepless night immediately. You will have acidity. You cannot digest food well. You will have all problems. Anxiety will increase. And every other thing, immediately on the same day you will feel it around. Acidity. And these are the things. And if it is continuously for a few days, it leads to the bigger things. BP, sugar, arthritis, spondylitis, slip disc, insomnia, allergy, Parkinson, AIDS, cancer, all these are the byproduct of the stress, tension and depression. And the World Health Organization, they have said that India will be the capital of the diseases in another 5 years. You find number of hospitals coming forward with the 5-star facilities in the country. They are making a package deal. There is a competition among them. And hospital has no more a service industry. It was the 5th largest industry, but now it has become 4th largest industry. And people talk in terms of the occupancy. See, what is the occupancy? And they don't relieve you till they get the new patient, substitute patient. And most of the time, more than 90% of the occupancy is there in every hospital, irrespective of the level of the hospital. So what I'm saying around, when we know that this is not the service industry, most of the doctors, I'm using a word, they are not the service people. They will give you they will not tell you the whole thing. They will make you do the report, one report, two report, three report, four report. So you have to visit him. He will write you a paper. So he has got his consultation fee. The moment you make a report, his cut is there. About 35-40% cut, he gets it. And every report. And all the negative report, then ultimately, then they will come to the conclusion that this is the thing. So means you have to be careful about yourself. You have to worry about yourself. You have to think about yourself. And all these diseases were not there 30-40 years before. There was no gray hair among the children. Gray hair used to come after 60. Daant nikalte the 60 ke baar mein. So, ye jo rog aaj hai, bachcho mein bhi hai. Even a 10-year child get the gray hair. Obesity. Itna bada pet ho jata hai. And the child, agar makan mein lift hai, lift band hai, aur tisre maale pe aap rehte, to he may not go to the school. But I can't come. I cannot climb. So these are the things. So all those things, it is a recurring effect. And it is alarming effect on every individual. See, now I'll tell you about the child. In the olden days, during my time, I have entered the school at the age of 7. Till 7, I had no problem. So I used to do activity what I like it around and all. But today, at the 1-1.5 year child, need to go in the school. And most of the children have to learn English. And if in your house you speak other than English, the child has to learn 2 languages. And if you have got a maid servant, then the 3rd language. So at the age of 1.5, the child has to learn 3 languages. Can you think of it, the amount of stress? Have you heard the reply of the children nowadays? The way they reply. You can't think of their reply. And they are reluctant to say sorry. And why the sorry is not being coming from the mouth? Because they cannot hear. They can do a wrong. Because most of the family have either 1 or 2 child. So whatever they want, whatever they do, they feel most of the time they are right. The sorry is not the word used to them now. So even and that becomes the reason that failure they cannot accept. Failing in the exam they cannot accept. Lesser mark they cannot accept. And as a result, you find nowadays school children committing suicide. Aathvi class ka bacha yeah, I got a lesser mark and committed suicide. Why this? So you have to go and find out the final aspect of the life. Many a time parent doesn't have a time. They don't have a time. They just put the child to the tuition. They don't interact. And as a result, when the parents are not there, what the child does, they do not know. They eat a junk food, they sit in front of the TV, they chat up with the friend, and most of the 8th, 9th students, they are having a mobile. And this gives them a stress. They try to compare each other. I have got a car. If I got a Maruti car and my friend has got Honda car, Papa, when are you buying Honda? And if a person has got a super different car, Papa, you don't come and drop me. You put me at the corner. Because my friend sees me, tumhara papa driver hai, tumhara papa driver nahi hai. So these are the things. And these are alarming things. And today, even the school-going children, they have got a diabetes. They have got a huge number. Yeah. Not even the computer. They don't hardly go out. See, they are confined in the house. The moment they go out of the house, they are in the school, in the bus, again coming back and come in the house. Hardly they go out. They are not exposed to the sunlight. They are not exposed to the natural air. And that is the reason that limbs are not working. Even if they have to climb two staircases, they feel they are exhausted, they are tired. So you have to correct your child. Be same. कि अगर हमें फिटनेस बनानी है तो अगर पांच माले पे रहते तो भी दिन में एक टाइम आप चल के जाओ तो आपकी फिटनेस बनेगी लेकिन द सेम थिंग मे नॉट अप्लाई टू द चिल्ड्रन दे मे नॉट डू इट दे मे नॉट डू इट दे विल ट्राई टू फाइंड द एक्सक्यूजेस ना सो दीज आर द थिंग दीज आर वरिंग थिंग्स कि एंड इन द कॉर्पोरेट हाउस एंड कॉर्पोरेट हाउस देयर इज अ ह्यूज कॉम्पिटिशन एंड अ कॉम्पिटिशन It is along with the fellow people too, And many a time, people are fire, people are fire. So all the time the sword is hanging on the head. You go, your going time is confirmed, but coming time is not confirmed. And so as a result, every now and then, you may not have a time, but we do not know how to apply our own resources to get stress-free, How many times we are smiling at each other? How many times we are making eye-to-eye contacts? Correct? I have been advising people, even if you have long working hours, every hour you should get up, go to the toilet, go to the bathroom, wish everyone hi. So that will give you a relaxation. That will make you friendly. That will make you stress-free. The work stress, you have to be relieved, See, your bad habit will not make you free from this. Many a time, every hour, people will smoke. People will have a tea. But that will spoil your health. It will not relieve your stress. But on the contrary, it will spoil your health. So people should realize what is good for us. What is good for me. And it has been said, if आप दिन में काफी चीजें हैं कि हंसने के लिए तुमको कोई और जगह पे जाने की जरूरत नहीं सपोज इफ यू कैनॉट गो टू द गार्डन यू कैन डू इट एट द प्लेस आई हैव बीन टेलिंग पीपल लुक इन द फ्रंट ऑफ द मिरर एंड लुक एंड से कि आई एम द मोस्ट हेल्दीएस्ट पर्सन आई एम द हैप्पीएस्ट पर्सन हेल्दीएस्ट पर्सन मोस्ट ब्यूटिफुल पर्सन मोस्ट हैंडसम पर्सन इन द वर्ल्ड सी समथिंग लाइक दिस एंड लाफ लुक एट द प्लांट लुक एट द सनराइज Look at the sunset, look at the moon, beautiful moon, the children getting ready in time, doing a wonderful lesson. All these occasions, wife has prepared a good food, appreciate the food. Most of the time you don't have a time to even talk. You just, because your mind is running with you. Food is one side, mind is one side. Many a time people read the newspaper in it. So do one activity at a time. And every time, whenever possible, try to relax yourself. By accumulating this thought, stress, will lead to the bigger problems. And the bigger problem, many a time it is personal. I've been to one of my friends. He's a very big share broker, about 250 people working under him. So I had an appointment with him, so I had gone to him. Then he